dying.
Look at this hipster, dude. This is hipster fashion in the future.
Look at that nice fur coat looking thing going on. Got a nice trim.
He's got horrible hair, though. What kind of hairstyle is that?
I don't know. He got some weird hairdresser. Like, seriously? Oh, come on.
I can't tell if this game looks really good or if it's just my new TV. But it looks
really
good.
It doesn't look that good.
It looks really good on my screen. Why Earth
Gun? Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
Look at this guy.
Haha, what a faggot.
Okay. Church of you, my friend. I don't know why your voice actor kind of sounds like he has like a duty in his butt. It's like he's holding it in. What the frick is wrong with you? Soundman is losing his mind. How do you do that? How do you do that? I want to punch. How do you punch?
Just press your trigger button.
Oh, okay. Okay, there we go.
And then they had an all-out brawl inside the elevator.
This is like Batman Forever. Maybe it's not.
This one's still alive. Bring him here.
Didn't they just shoot us and then say I'm still alive?
Yeah.
Why'd they shoot us first?
Why'd they kill me?
Whoa! Did you just get your shot head blown off?
Yeah, that wasn't me.
Oh.
Isaac Clarke.
Look at this dick.
Just the man I was looking for.
Do you have a nice jacket?
Waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a match.
Guys in the Zoolander sequel.
There's something I'd like you to see.
He kind of looks like, yeah, that Elton John dude.
You see that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major.
It looks like a giant dildo.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that.
Nature took its course in my butthole like 15 minutes ago, Soundman.
I know, right?
It was disgusting. Oh, shizzles. The Reapers are coming!
War of the Worlds!
Transformers. Every movie uses that sound effect now.
Inception.
What do you call it even? Oh, no! Oh! Oh, yes! Oh, shoot. No.
Ow. Well, I guess he fell through this pit of spikes then.
Your body just splat.
Yeah, that wasn't really the best idea. That's what you could think of? Come on.
How am I alive? How are you alive? Where are you during cutscenes?
Yo, what's up? How's it going? I'm just kind of hanging around.
Oh my god.
I think I got fly minnows. You okay?
It was just like splat and he's still alive. Oh, what is that thing?
Oh shit.
Oh, it's breaking the glass. Okay. Are these necromorphs? I was doing some research. Necromorphs are people that got transformed into necromorphs because they were close to markers or something. You know that sound, man?
Obviously, we weren't turning into necromorphs because we're not close to markers at all, even though we saw a globe right over our face.
Yeah, I have no idea why we do not become necromorphs.
I'm down! I'm hit!
No, no! Oh, I'm down! Don't die! Don't die! Kill that thing. Good job,
revive, son. Partner! Oh, Jesus!
No! You got blindsided!
I didn't see anyone.
It was it's because it's scary, okay? Aren't you terrified?
I'm completely terrified.
Alright, B is our health. Our health bar is on our back, if you didn't know that. I'm gonna blow these guys away. Get in here, come on.
Two. I got the left guy, you got the right guy.
Alright.
Three, two, one, let's destroy them.
Oh, you can shoot them before they even come. Before they even come. Oh my god.
Oh, you got more. Save me, you faggot.
I got your back, bro.
You haven't done anything else for us. Ah, Jesus.
What
are you
talking
about?
Where
you get swords from?
Amazon.
Oh, God.
You're not supposed to get up in their tentacles, dude. You're supposed to back away.
I don't get up in that bitch.
Just curb stomping people is so funny. It's so disturbing.
I need a health back.
Press B. Oh. I'm not giving you a health pack. You got your own health pack.
Scavenger bot status. I don't have a scavenger bot out. Exit.
Dredger Corp. Dude, man, I need to get a new TV a lot sooner. This looks so freaking cool. I gotta replay all my old games now.
Find objective.
Yeah, which way are we supposed to go, Connect?
Okay, this way.
Man, I gotta buy Connect also, man. That looks so cool.
Open. I can't use say open. You can say open in Mass Effect.
You can throw grenades in Mass Effect with it, right?
Yeah. So my brother would do a lot against me when he wasn't playing.
That's awesome. Soundman, hold me. I'm scared. I'm scared,
Soundman. Find objective.
This is definitely
don't
not scary.
I'm finding objective.
That's alright, we gotta kill these guys anyway. This is not scary playing with someone else.
Would you be terrified right now?
Yeah, probably. That's good. Curb stomp those guys, because they'll come back sometimes.
Good to get into a habit. Find objective! Okay, it's this way.
Hold on, there's ammo and stuff over here, I bet. We need more artifacts. I got ammo, that's it. What's that? I saw something sparkle. Oh, it's a sign out there.
Press Y when stasis is low. What's my stasis? How do I know what my stasis is at?
Your stasis, I have no clue, actually. Oh, you can't do what I did in DMC in the elevator. That's dumb.
What?
You could spin really fast in the elevators, just like turbo fast.
What the hell is going on down there?
Can't do it in this.
Extraction team.
Use stasis pack.
Find a way out of the city.
How about the trains at Washington
Station? Refill stasis pack.
One out.
And how are we supposed to do that? Figure it out. I'll see you on the tracks.
I got Tourette's. Ah! Oh, you want some of this? You want some of this? Oh, dude. Just punch me right in the face.
Hey, what's this? This is the most valuable company on the moon award.
There's an artifact over here. I just got it.
I think you already get it from me, too.
Oh, okay.
It disappears.
I hear screaming.
Nobody cares.
No! Let me in there! No!
People just want attention nowadays. You gotta ignore them.
That is true. The internet made everyone feel like they're special when they're actually not.
Use health pack!
Connect is so stupid, dude. Look at this guy. This guy is cool, man. He wants candy. That candy looks like a big saggy turd, though.
It does. Lovely. Grab object! Nah, I didn't do anything.
I don't know why there's like multiple audio sources talking at once. It's kind of annoying. I saw you. Hi. Oh, do you shoot the barrels behind him?
Nope. Oh, Jesus.
No. Whoa, who's that? Ah! Oh, God, he came from behind me. Oh, shoot. Soundman, why are you dead? I'm getting killed now. Here,
I need help.
Here, I got you. I almost died on doing it.
Run, damn it. On your run button.
You are a very bad Dead Space player.
Use health back.
Why am I killing all of them? Where the heck are you?
Why do you shoot some?
They got me. They got me, bro. They got me. Why is this game so hard? We, like, die continuously.
I don't know the correct commands for this. Ask for a health pack.
Why do you need a health pack? You don't have any?
I don't know, I'm just
how do I give you one? I don't even know how to give you one.
What is it? It's okay, here. I know what it is now. Quick heal. There we go. I got it.
Alright, you ready? They're gonna come. Here they are. Alright, stay together. They also come from behind us too.
I watch behind us.
Okay. Here, I think the key is chopped off their legs.
There's no one coming behind us.
One came up behind me, I swear to God.
Probably just dumb.
I swear to God, it came up from behind me. Yep, here he comes! I'm shooting him in the balls. I don't know if he has balls because he's like a zombie. Curb stop. Come on. There we go. We got this, Soundyman.
We got this for, we got this unlocked.
Look at this pimp over here. The tools of terror. Oh my god! There's something right there on the ground. Jesus.
Sorry. Sorry.
There is a tool for every problem. Tools of terror. Caleb Mendoza.
What's this? See, a tranquility is delayed. Okay,
where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Oh. Is Kepler really delayed, man? I was hoping that I'd get there. Copernicus, of course. Yeah, that's gonna be Ocean of Storms. Damn it, who wants to go there anyway? Alright, let's go.
It'd be so cool to be the person that makes those signs and those posters, like fictional stuff in games. Seems like a sweet job. There you go. Taste my boots, baby.
You fucking did yet? You need to heal yourself.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Whoa! Jeez, oh, that, the guy made me jump too. I have my audio, like, loud enough that it makes me jump when stuff like that happens.
Look how much of a pussy Casey is. It's hilarious.
Shut up. I wasn't scared.
Waiting for partner.
I'm here, man. Why do you have your mask on and I don't? How do I put mine on?
I call him a dick. I didn't ask to see where my dick was.
Here.
Alright, sorry, we got stuff to do.
Yeah, this is professional. Where the fuck are the
trains? Hey, look, my helmet came off.
Wait, how'd you do that? Come on,
give me a hand. No, it just doesn't.
What?
Huh.
What for? This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Wow, it's puzzle time.
This, your voice actor sounds horrible, also.
Please attach engine and fuel card before initiating departure sequence.
I think this is easy. Don't you just pull? There, like this. Hey, you grab that one, I'll grab this one, and we'll pull them together. Just walk now, walk.
No, you can't, because you got this huge thing right here.
Look, I'm pulling this towards you.
Yeah, but it, look at what you got right here. It's got this huge little thing.
What if I, like, knock it into it? Yeah, look.
Oh, Jesus.
Told you. Soundyman did not graduate elementary school.
Oh, bye.
Okay, so now what do we do?
We need that engine for it. So we need to put that on here. So let's move this up.
You watch too much Top Gear, dude. What the hell?
What?
How do you know how to do this?
Because I'm guessing.
Oh.
Move that up.
Hey, I just stole some aspirin.
What?
There are pills in the locker over here. Ooh, ammo? Ooh, I'm getting all these goodies. What's this? Oh, it's locked.
The engine is in position. Please attach fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Alright, attach the fuel car. That's easy, right?
Jesus, I forgot the button.
Well, let me pull it. Oh, it has no wheels, dude. Does it?
No, it's, nah, just pull it.
I can't.
You had to get into the side like this. Yeah, it was made by, like, British people, so, you know.
The stupid Japs.
It's not the same people.
Oh, my bad. Dude, I love spinning on this thing. It's like the, thing at the park. Did you ever have one of those?
Yeah, I've had that thing at the park.
Oh, it's so fun.
Oh, shit, it's going off
about. Oh, it's just a get on? Oh, the rear? Alright, you ready? Quick time event.
Alright, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
Alright, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky.
Whoa! They're trying to shoot us. Come on, go, 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 go. Go, they're coming from behind us.
Carver.
Oh, turn around.
Can you tell me anything about Ellie's disappearance?
Right now?
Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the keyhole station. Shocked out to some.
Do I really have to tell you about the one person that you love in this world?
Yes, tell me, tell me.
Man, she's got grit.
She's got grit, babe.
I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Probably gonna turn to Kerrigan or something.
Yeah, she actually probably will. Oh, yay!
Oh, Jesus!
Generic shoot. Oh, wow, okay. Is that a helicopter up there?
Get to it! Get going!
Which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head.
Sprint, Soundyman! There's a sprint button for a reason!
Sprinting is for losers.
This seems like a bad idea.
Shit. Lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here!
Oh god, it hurts. Go down, damn it. Go down there.
I wonder if this is exactly the same if you play by yourself. Except there's no co-op guy.
There might be a co-op guy.
No, I was reading online, like, if you play by yourself, the co-op guy just pops in randomly occasionally during this story. But he's not here the entire time.
Help me!
I'm coming! Connect! Heal, Soundyman! Heal, Soundyman! I got you. Woo! I was, like, one shot away from death. Heal up, dude. Press B. Oh, shoot. We were supposed to be behind something.
Yeah, probably. How was we... Oh, Jesus.
Press B to heal up, though, if you need to, because I saw your health was real low that whole time up there. Or you can just yell at Connect to do it.
Yeah, I just yell at Connect.
It's like you're a woman, dude.
It's now or never, Isaac. Come on!
Alright, get behind these cover right here, I think. Or no, we gotta run and jump for it, right? Come on, jump! Yes! I made it! Did you make it?
No, I made it, apparently.
How'd you get up there? Oh! Come on, quick time! I got this.
Blew up.
Did our ship just blow up? I'm very confused.
That was hyperspace initializing, and it looks like a huge ass explosion.
Millennium Falcon, activate.
Now we're all in stasis, sleeping. Sleeping like a little baby.
I really like that salt and pepper hair, man. Are you serious? You're eating a sandwich? Oh, that's not a sandwich.
Yeah, you're eating a
sandwich. I thought that was a burger in your hand.
I'm fucking hungry, man.
Are you Asian?
I have no idea.
You got massive sideburns.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends. Well, thanks for the rescue back there. Try harder next time.
Garv, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
This voice acting is kind of weird, dude.
The voice acting's horrible, sure. Dude. It sounds really low quality or something, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's like amateurish. Oh, this is chapter 2. I gotta stop the video here.
It's chapter 2. It's-